Without hitting the tee, okay? Alright? Here we go. Yes, look at that swing short enough right there, huh? Four. I like it. Okay, what are we working on? Well, see what happened right there? See how easy it is after you take one cut for you to fall back into that old stuff, you hear me? Okay, what'd you do right there? You backed off the tee so you didn't hit, so you won't hit this instead of staying with what we were doing to make the right adjustment. See how long your arms get? We don't want that. Your arms should not be extended when you hit that. You understand that? They've got to be bent. Your right elbow is going to be into your body. Your left elbow is going to be bent when you hit the, no, quit extending. So you got to turn at that point. Turn your back foot. Turn. There. No, not your shoulders. Remember what I said earlier about my chest. Where is my chest pointing at? Where is it pointing at? You remember? The ball. Okay? You try to turn and your chest is pointing out there. Point it at the ball. Now turn your back foot. There you go. Now when we hit the ball, our right elbow is going to be bent. Left elbow is going to be slightly bent. Okay? All right? Now, after we hit it, now you can extend, and you got to learn to release it. That's what your arm, your wrists are going to look like. Now we're going to roll to a high finish. You understand that? Okay. So when you hit the ball, remember your elbows are going to stay bent. You see how you lock it out? That's a long swing, and that's what we're working on right now. Okay. You understand that? Okay. So let's get up there. Quit backing off of it. That's what I'm saying. Look, I want you right here every time, okay? So see how you're backing off up right here? You're backing away so you don't... Huh? I want you to get up here and go through your plate covers like we talked about to where you're working on having a short swing, okay? Got it? Short swing, okay? What position do you play?
Every
one, that's good, man.
I played every position except catcher and first.
Good. Well, utility, huh? Play anywhere. That's what you always tell coach. I can play anywhere. Just put me in a lineup.
I'm good at center. Second.
Good. Okay, go through your plate coverage. No. Nah. What did I tell you? That bat should touch the outer third of the plate right there. See, there's no way you can cover the outer third of that plate. It should touch there, and then that knob should touch your left knee. Bend your knees. There. That's where you should be at every time right now. Get your feet lined up. You can't stagger them right now. We might get to something like that later, okay? Get your grip right. Front shoulders down, buddy. Front shoulders down, okay? Get your grip right, bend your knees, posture, stick your tail out, get to the balls of your feet. Stick your tail out. Remember I told you about the gaps? You want to be able to slide a piece of paper in between your heels and the ground. You are flat-footed right now. You understand that? So we got to get our knees in and stick your tail out. Roll it out. There, that's athletic, right? Remember what I said? You're going to be leaning this way and the balance is going to hold you up. Okay, right there. That's where we're gonna be. Keep that flex in this bottom hand. It's gonna keep that elbow tucked in there, okay? Perfect, right there. Good. Uh-huh, what happened? Flip that tee. Okay, so we gotta get better at not locking those arms out, okay, before we hit, okay? The left elbow is gonna have a slight bend in it. Very slight, but the right elbow is one that's got to stay bent when I meet the ball, and then we can extend after contact, okay? Well, here's the first thing that happened, okay? Look, you just grabbed the bat and you swung it. Do you understand? That's why I'm wanting you to go through that routine every time, okay? Go through the routine. Now, there you go. Back up. Remember, I want your front foot slightly behind the baseball. There you go. Now go through your routine. Speed up. There, right there. And your knees, they can tail out. Is there a gap in between your heels or are you flat footed? Perfect. Get your, you can't just grit your teeth together and swing it anymore, buddy. You gotta relax and breathe. You gotta get in these slots. Okay, bend your knees. Perfect. There you go. Now, I wanna see you try and finish hot. You need some water real quick.